Hello, everyone, and welcome back. This is Vacosties of the Darkness of Light here with another episode of Subnautica! And an episode of Subnautica that is actually after another episode that was supposed to be of Subnautica that, well... Okay, I won't say that, but I will say that because, yeah, I may have had some issues. Namely, perhaps wasn't on when I tried to record it. So, missed an episode. But what I did in that episode was I went around, looked at a couple things, got a couple things from Escape Pod 6, oh, and I made a waterproof locker finally. Now I'm off in search of silver. Now, I'll admit, I may have hit up a couple forums to see if they could put me on the track to it a little bit. And they did. Thankfully, because... really kind of needed some of that help as I completely chug out the frame rate on the computer. Awesome. So what all those boards tended to say was silver can be found in caves and the kelp forests, which is one of the few places I never bothered trying. And I really need that fish. What the hell? There we go. There's another. One more for good measure. There we go. But first things first, gotta refill that delicious hunger bar because, yeah, 26% is not a good hunger number. And I think I'm also going to quickly grab a couple more of these. There we go. That should give me sufficient. Make a couple extra batteries specifically for couple of the things that I'm gonna need more batteries for. Sustenance cooked. Make up some cooked boomerang. Three of them, in fact. I'll just about fill up my health bar. And, oh, I need to grab the copper ore out. So there's one, that'll make a battery, and actually, really don't need the fire extinguisher with me. There's pod 4. Okay. Battery! Huzzah. What the hell was the other thing I was going to do with... I know I wanted lubricant for something, and I have no idea what it was. Let's see here. What did I want lubricant for? I don't even know anymore. Silver ore, table coral samples, quartz. Power cells, silicon rubber, and two batteries. I think that's what I'm actually going to need for this. Let's see.
Caution, blood nutrient levels decreasing. Calorie intake recommended.
That's so weird. I could have sworn that I wanted lubricant for something. Small tools. I need a computer chip for that. Oh, I got nothing. But
vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, that helps. Down some water. Alright. Time to see. If we can somehow get a hold of some kelp. Well, it's not the kelp I want, it's the stuff in the seabed beneath the kelp. Which supposedly this is like the best way, according to the wondrous world of online. Let's see here. Oh! Silver! Nice! Apparently they had something. Whee! Oh, what's that? Salt deposit. That seems to be a very unhappy thing. It's all glowy and shit. Intriguing. Almost like it's radioactive or something. Cool. I actually managed to scan one. We want the metal salvage at the moment. What is that? Oh, that's that. Okay. I got one silver. Kind of like to get some more. Well, that would be lead. Not helpful. Oh, what's that? Copper. Ow. Titanium. Whoa. Interesting. Also interesting. Ah. Well, that was horrifying of them to say. Silver ore.
30 seconds.
Here we go, kids. There's my pod. That's where I want to be going right now so I can make this next piece of equipment up, damn it. I have been waiting on this. Okay, so this is going to be a major change, because now I'm going to be able to start actually making a real habitat. Which is going to be incredibly useful. That's what I wanted to see. Inventory secured, and oh, hey, look at that. I've got a message.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam, Aurora. Do you read? Over.
Oh, shit.
Still nothing. These all Terra ships. They run out of engine grease. They send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. See what the long-range scan picks
well,
up
shit.
In the meantime? Damn Charter's going to have us wasting our profit margin running errands for Altera.
Well, that seems unfortunate. I guess they're not going to come rescue me right now, huh? Kinda disappointing. Huh. Oh, let's see here. Tools, I need... Alright, I need to make the chip first. Which I need the table coral and quartz. Alright. There's those. Uh-oh. Quartz? Let's see here. Oh, you can actually change a label. That's kind of cool. I know my inventory is too full to pick it up. There we go. I made all the quartz in the glass. Of course I did. Well, thankfully quartz isn't usually too difficult to find. And watch, it'll be like the most precious of all commodities now that I've happened to deign to misplace it. I'll grab that salt deposit while we're at it. Water is always good. Ah, there we go. Quartz. Perfect. Alright. Excitement! We've actually made it a step further this time. Alright, now I should be able to make that. Resources, electronics. Computer chip. Da-da-da-da! And habitat builder. Okay. I have no idea what we do now. So, let's see here. Charge. New message. Okay. Okay. I now have number 7 kicking around. Oh! Well, okay, let's see here. Oh, I need that for the bioreactor. Okay, yeah. Well, crap. Huh. Well, this is going to be tricky, isn't it? foundation. So where does one put a foundation, I wonder? I suppose first thing is grab a little bit more titanium. Let's see. That'll get me a few pieces, at least enough for a foundation. Still not sure how to go about this, but we're gonna see if we can figure it out. Titanium! Okay. Oh! Well... Wow, okay. Okay. So then can that be placed like right up at the top? Let's try it. So... Okay, so that can actually be placed fairly close to the surface. That's kind of cool. What's next? Reinforcements. Christ. How does one make a hatch? Ah! Oh, so you can place things and then build them up as you go. Okay, that's kind of cool. So, this is the foundation, so what I really should do first is an X compartment. And they auto-join. Okay. So this lets me start to create a an overall structure. I kind of like this. This is kind of cool. So I'm going to need quite a bit of titanium, I think.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad. How many of... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempt at a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation. But so are all the alternatives.
I think you forgot it was on, huh? Let's see here. So, glass is finally going to become useful. That's kind of cool. Let's see here. Wait, is it still got a... going on? No. Okay. Interesting that I could also deconstruct some of the stuff in here and turn it into useful things elsewhere. Interesting. Well, let's see. Oh, wait a minute. What if I've got anything else in my pod? Where's my pod? Oh, there it is. Open storage. Well, a couple pieces. And a piece of glass. Bladderfish. Well, ooh, some quartz, some more quartz. Those shall be useful. There are quite a few things, I think. I hope. I have no idea anymore. Kind of losing track of the plot, which is not unusual. Gimme! Oh, come back! I'm back, tasty thing. Yeah, tasty thing. Oh god, those are not tasty things. Those are stinky, smelly gas bags. And while yes, there are people who might say that I am such a thing, I am not. Uh-oh. So definitely some big improvements here. You know, I now know how to build a habitation. However, unlikely it may be that I'm actually going to be able to do anything with said habitation. We're going to give it a shot. And yet, of course, there's still far much more to do. And now I must collect titanium. You know, the stuff I was processing into ingots because I didn't have any more room for it. About a fucking twist of fate there. Inventory full, huh? Well, I suppose it is at that. Okay. Back to the thingamabobby. I have no idea how to change the battery in that, for the record. Hoping that I can. I wish I could figure out a way to just, like, charge it from that, but I don't think there is one. There we go. Well, here we go. Let's see here. Resources. Oh, need to grab some calming coral. Come here. Well, at least I had one. Let's see here. Bleach. Titanium. And cooked peeper. And a bladderfish. Let's see here. Nom. Nom. And, oh, wait a minute. Can't drink the bleach. That would be very, very bad for me. We can, however, turn it into water. There we go. Some vitals are stabilized there. Good, good. Let's see here. Wow, where did I get more silver ore? Like, really, where the hell did I get more silver ore? I didn't think I picked up that much of it. Cool. Let's see. Next device. The next device would be the cutter, right? Which needs a battery and a diamond to make. Air bladder, dive reel, survival knife, flashlight. Okay, so yep, that'd be the next big piece there. And I think I'm going to make pumps and stuff like that at some point here. Not really sure how to do that, but we're going to see. Meantime, make up what batteries I've got. And two more table coral samples, which I think I have. Will net me one more computer chip for future use, because I'm going to need to make more of these habitat builders, so probably a good idea to have one of those extra made. Alright. Alright, well, we're finally getting somewhere at least. That's something. Let's at least get ourselves a hatch into our starter thing here. Not sure how we make use of the pipes, but I'm hoping that that vertical shaft might actually give me some, well, let's see. Can I put a hatch on top? Let's find out. Hatch. Nope. I can, however, do that.
Warning. Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Okay, so we need power. Intriguing. It's not a small area, though. Actually, I'm kind of happy with the interiors here. That's going to be kind of cool. All right. So one of the big things we're going to have to do is that bioreactor, I think, because I need lubricant for that. And then possibly one of those air bladders. I'm not sure if that's really what I'm going to be wanting to use, or if that's something to take air down, like, into a cave or something. Right. Definitely getting somewhere, though. I'm not exactly sure where, but somewhere. Just not sure the point of these vertical connectors yet, though. I mean, oh, I see. But how would it then attach? Ooh. Oh, need some more titanium, huh? Lubricant and 4 titanium is what we're going to need for that. Okay. Well, we're going to call it there, but as you can see, we're starting to get somewhere, and we are definitely going to continue this. We're going to go save back up, but next time we're going to be hunting up titanium and working more on the base. As always, I am Valic Vacosties of the Dark Edge of Light, and you've been watching my Let's Play of Subnautica, where I'm actually starting to create the basis for maybe being able to thrive instead of just survive. It could be pretty cool, as we get moving forward. Finding out a little bit more of the lore in the story, too. You know, apparently there's a ship coming to rescue me, except I doubt that's going to end up working out well. But hey, maybe it'll crash, too, and then I'll get even more junk. I know that's kind of a horrible thing to say, but, you know, it's sort of where my brain is. But until next time, as always, you can find links to both my social media and the social media for the Dark Edge of Light down in the description below. Do drop me a like, subscribe, and most of all, share. Help me keep growing the channel. We'll see you next time, and as always, game on.